How deep the Father's love for us. How vast beyond all measure. That he should give his only son. To make a wretch his treasure. How great the pain of searing loss. The Father turns his face away. As wounds which mar the chosen one. Bring many sons to glory. Behold the man upon a cross, my sin upon his shoulders. Ashamed, I hear my mocking voice call out among the scoffers. It was my sin that left him there until it was accomplished. His dying breath has brought me life. I know that it is finished. I will not boast in anything. No gifts, no power, no wisdom. But I will boast in Jesus Christ, his death and resurrection. Why should I gain from his reward? I cannot give an answer, but this I know with all my heart. His wounds have paid my ransom. His wounds have paid my ransom. To everything, there is a season, a time to be born, and a time to die, a time to plant, and a time for harvest. A time to meet and a time to part. A sower went out to sow the seed. Some of it fell upon the path. Some fell on shallow rocky soil, and some among choking thorns. To everything there is a season, a time to be born, and a time to die. A time to speak, and a time for silence. A time to wound, and a time to heal. Nothing can grow in barren soil. Briars and ravens take their toll. Still there is grain a hundredfold from seed that took root and grew. To everything there is a season, a time to be born, and a time to die. A time for joy, and a time for grieving. A time to seek, and a time to lose. God's word is like the farmer's seed, rooted in joyful, loving hearts, growing like grain in fertile ground, a harvest that overflows. To everything there is a season, a time to be born, and a time to die. A time to plant, and a time for harvest. A time to meet, and a time to part. A time to meet, and a time to part. You shall cross the barren desert, but you shall not die of thirst. You shall wander far in safety, though you do not know the way. You shall speak your words in foreign lands, and all will understand. You shall see the face of God and live. Be not afraid. I go before you always. Come, follow me, and I will give you rest. If you pass through raging waters in the sea, you shall not drown. If you walk amid the burning flames, you shall not be harmed. If you stand before the power of hell, and death is at your side, know that I am with you through it all. Be not afraid. I go before you always. Come, follow me, and I will give you rest. Blessed are your poor, for the kingdom shall be theirs. Blessed are you that weep and mourn, for one day you shall laugh. And if wicked tongues insult and hate you all because of me, blessed, blessed are you. Be not afraid. I go before you always. Come, follow me, and I will give you rest. Only in God is my soul soul at rest. In him comes my salvation. He only is my rock, my strength and my salvation. My stronghold, my Savior, I shall not be afraid at all. My stronghold, my Savior, I shall not be moved. Only in God is found safety when my enemy pursues me. Only in God is found glory when I am found meek and found lowly. My stronghold, my Savior, I shall not be afraid at all. My stronghold, my Savior, I shall not be moved. God is my safety, my glory, my rock, my strength, and refuge. Trust in him at all times, my people. Pour out your hearts before him. My stronghold, my Savior, I shall not be afraid at all. My stronghold, my Savior, I shall not
be moved.
Only in God is my soul at rest. In him comes my salvation. On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross where the dearest and best for a world lost sinners was slain. And so I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. Oh, that old rugged cross, so despised by the world, has a wondrous attraction for me. For the dear Lamb of God left his glory above to bear it to dark Calvary. And so I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. In that old rugged cross, stained with blood so divine, a wondrous beauty I see. For 'twas on that old cross Jesus suffered and died to pardon and sanctify me. And so I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. To the old rugged cross I will ever be true, its shame and reproach gladly bear. Then he'll call me someday to my home far away, where his glory forever I'll share. And so I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
Good morning, everyone. Just want to thank Al Cid here, who's been doing the preludes. Beautiful music. I've known Al Cid for quite a few years. I was the priest in St. Rose about 20 years ago. Now I see Al Cid at in St. Boniface. He prays at the chapel that I pray at when I'm in St. Boniface. So it's wonderful to see him there all the time. So he's going to play another song after the rosary, but at this time I'm inviting the Catholic Women's League to lead the rosary. Just one more thing. If you happen to have a phone, please, time to turn it off. Thank you.
Testing, testing. For those of you who can kneel, do so. If not, you can sit. I do not kneel because of my one knee, but we are praying whether we stand, kneel, or sit, okay? The CWL will now say the rosary. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Queen of the Holy Rosary, you have revealed for us, like to the three shepherd children at Fatima, the treasured graces of the rosary. Inspire us to meditate on the mysteries as we pray for all souls in purgatory, for those losing faith, for our youth, for our clergy, for the suffering throughout, and today we offer the rosary for our sister CWL member, deceased member Simone. Let us profess our faith. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there, he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Let us say one Our Father and three Hail Marys for the virtue of faith, hope, and charity. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners,
now and at the hour of our death. The first glorious mystery, the resurrection. Do not be terrified. You are looking for Jesus of Nazareth, who was crucified. He has risen. He is not here. Behold the place where they laid him.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to hope, especially those who are in most need of thy mercy.
The second glorious mystery, the Ascension. So then the Lord, after he had spoken to them, was taken up into heaven and sits at the right hand of the Father.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at
the hour of our death. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. World out and amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are most need of your mercy.
The third glorious mystery, descent of the Holy Spirit. They were all filled with the Holy Spirit and began to speak in foreign tongues, even as the Holy Spirit prompted them to speak.
Our Father, who art in heaven, I will be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy own Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy own Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy own Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy own Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy own Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy own Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy own Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy own Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy own Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy own Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy.
The fourth glorious mystery, Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary. And the temple of God in heaven was opened, and there was seen the Ark of His Covenant.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary,
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women. Blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be,
world without end. My Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The fifth glorious mystery, the coronation of Mary. A great sign appeared in heaven. A woman clothed with the sun and the moon was under her feet, and on her head a crown of 12 stars.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee we send up our sigh, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal salvation, grant, we beseech thee, that by meditating upon these mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto Simone, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon her. May all the souls of the faithful departed rest in peace. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Ave Maria, gratia plena, Maria, gratia plena. Maria, gratia plena, Ave, Ave Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, et benedictus Benedictus fructus ventris tui, tui Jesus. Ave Maria. Ave Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, ora pro nobis, ora pro nobis peccatoribus. Donc et in ora mortis, in ora mortis nostre, in ora mortis, mortis nostre, in ora mortis nostre. Ave Maria.
Good morning and welcome to St. Vitus Parish. We thank you for joining us today in celebrating the life of a beautiful woman from our parish, and our sympathies from the parish go out to the family. Please turn off your cell phones or at least silence them for the Mass. And if you'd like to join us in singing our opening hymn, it'll be in the Catholic Book of Worship, 487, You Are Near. Please stand.
My heart.
We begin in the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, communion of the Holy Spirit, be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Father.
Bonjour, tout le monde. Oh, not too many French today. So on behalf of the community here at St. Vitus, I offer sincere sympathies to the family. You know, we talk about, you know, it's an older person, it's easier and all that. Truth is, when it's your mom and she's been around that long, she's been around even longer. So at this time when we talk about the tears and the sadness, really we're talking about love, love for Simone. And I encourage you to make that part of your celebration today of this beautiful Mass of the Resurrection for Simone. We always prepare ourselves by reminding us of our sins. And in a particular way, at a funeral, we take mind of forgiveness of the person and of the person forgiving us. So if at any time in your life with Simone that you may have hurt her, didn't get a chance to say you're sorry, it's a perfect time now to accept forgiveness. In heaven, there is no unforgiveness. And also, if by any chance she may have hurt you, perfect time to say, I forgive Simone. So let's pray with that in mind. You raise the dead to life in the spirit. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
You came to call sinners. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
You bring light to those in darkness. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
And may Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
And let us pray. God of endless ages, from one generation to the next, you have been our refuge and strength. Before the mountains were born or the earth came to be, you are God. Have mercy now on your servant, Simone, whose long life was spent in your service. Give her a place in the kingdom where hope is firm for all who love and rest is sure for all who serve. We ask this through Christ, our Lord. Please be seated. I invite Albert to read for us the first reading.
A reading from the book of Ecclesiastes. There is a season for everything, a time for every occupation.
Shepherd me, O God, beyond my wants, beyond my fears, from death unto life. God is my shepherd, so nothing shall I want. I rest in the meadows of faithfulness and love. I walk by the quiet waters of peace. Shepherd me, O God, beyond my wants, beyond my fears, from death into life. And heal my weary soul. You lead me by pathways of righteousness and truth. My spirit shall sing the music of your name. Shepherd me, O God, beyond my wants, beyond my
invite David to read for us the second reading.
Reading from the second letter of St. Paul to Timothy. Hold up. I am already being poured out as a libation. It's time to find the virtues. I have fought the good fight. I have finished the race. I have kept the faith.
Please stand.
Hallelujah.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Reading the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, Lord.
Jesus spoke to the people. I am the light of the world. Anyone who follows me will not be walking in the dark. He will have the light of life. Whoever believes in me believes not in me, but in the one who sent me. Whoever sees me sees the one who sent me. I, the light, have come into the world so that whoever believes in me need not stay in the dark anymore. Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Please be seated. Well, it's not every day you get to celebrate an almost centenarian. She was in her 100th year. 99 years old means you're in your 100th year. When you think about it, 99 years, there was one thing that was constant in her life: change. There was constantly change in those 100 years. The first of those changes would have happened shortly after her birth, when her parents would have brought her to the priest to be baptized. It was then that the Holy Spirit first blessed her with the words, "You are my child." At that point, she belonged to God, could be called a child of God. She didn't choose that blessing. She was just a baby, but it was a free gift from God, a plan from all eternity. But do think about the changes in her life. I wonder if she was familiar with the term a horseless carriage. Did she have a car in the family when she was just a little girl? Not even a Model T, probably. The farmers in those days, most of them were using pitchforks. What a difference from the tractors and combines today with GPS systems. And then the next great change in her life would have been her marriage. There's a beautiful poem. "We are born one fine day, children of God on our way. Mama smiles, daddy cries, miracle before their eyes. They protect us till we're of age, and through it all, love remains. Boy moves on and takes a bride. She stands faithful by his side. Tears and sweat, they build a home and raise a family of their own. They share joy, they share pain, and through it all, love remains." That is just one change. Then there would have been the rest of the changes that would have followed. Probably didn't have jet planes when she was a little girl, and all of a sudden you're able to travel around the world in one day. And there's even rocket ships that bring you to the moon and back. In her childhood, it would have taken the better part of the day to go to Winnipeg. Now you can do it in no time at all. World War I would have just been finishing as she was born, but she was halfway through her life before television was even invented. Forget cell phones with iPods and cameras. She would have had no telephone at all as a child. And then there's the changes in the church: Mass in Latin, nuns in full habits, priests saying Mass, facing away from the congregation in Latin. And as I was told by one of the family members, if she didn't have her hat, she had to wear a Kleenex on her head. And everybody, the ones who remember that. I remember the berets that the school kids at the parochial schools would have to wear. But But with all of these changes, and there's still so many more I could have mentioned, they all pale in comparison with the amazing changes that she's undergoing today. No more pain or discomfort of old age, no more challenges of living in a nursing home. Now she flies with the angels. Imagine the beauty of being in the presence of pure love for all eternity. The promise that is ours in Jesus Christ. Not very long ago, I was watching something so beautiful. Most gorgeous fireworks you ever saw. And if you noticed carefully, everybody, whether you're Simon's age, whether you're just a little boy or girl, everybody reacts the same way. Oohs and ahs, wow. Eh? Imagine being in the presence of pure, joy-filled light for all eternity. Oohs and ahs, wow. What a beautiful thought to keep in our minds today. It's our hope. This is about hope. You know, a candle isn't a candle until it is lit, and then it gives off light for all to see. But as it burns, it gently and gradually disappears. But the memory of that light remains, and somehow we see more clearly because of it. As one person said, life is no brief candle for me. It is a sort of splendid torch, which I have got a hold of for just a moment, and I want to make it burn brightly as possible before handing it on to future generations. The light that shone in Simon's life is not about to be forgotten. We gather here to celebrate the Eucharist that she loved. One of our priests, Father Art Siemens, likes to say that in the Eucharist, the Lord is giving us a holy hug. Today we're recognizing that Jesus wants to give Simon a holy hug for all eternity, and we're sharing in that great blessing with Jesus and Simon. Today we're recognizing that there is a time to live and a time to die, as we heard in the first reading. The Lord is present here. The Lord is present today to be a gentle light in the time of our darkness. The Christophers have a saying, rather than curse the darkness, light a candle. And that's what we're doing. It's a candle of prayer and love that is in our hearts. So we pray, may Christ, who was crucified and died for your sake, Simon, deliver you from eternal death. May Christ, Son of the living God, set you down in the fresh beauty of his paradise. And may he, the good shepherd, claim you as one of his flock. May he forgive you all your sins and grant you a place among the saints at his own right hand. And there may you ever behold your Redeemer face to face and ever stand before him in place in the ranks of the blessed. May you delight in the vision of God forever and ever. Amen. So I invite Geraldine at this time to assist us with the prayers. Please stand for the intercessions. My brothers and sisters, Jesus is risen from the dead and sits at the right hand of the Father, where he intercedes for the church, confident that God hears the voices of those who trust in the Lord. We join our prayers to his, and our response today, risen Lord, hear our prayer. Risen Lord, hear our prayer. Risen Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord Jesus, firstborn of all creation, transform the body of our mother, grandmother, great-grandmother, great-great-grandmother, aunt, sister, and friend into your likeness and grant her a share in your eternal glory. We pray to you,
risen Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord Jesus, merciful and just, look with forgiveness on the sins of our mother,
Risen Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord Jesus, victorious over sin and death, bestow on your faithful head the crown of everlasting life. Pray to you, Lord.
Risen Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord Jesus, eternal word, speak gently to your people with his power, storm, and strength.
Risen Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord God, giver of peace and healer of souls, hear the prayers of the Redeemer Jesus Christ and the voices of your people whose lives were purchased by the blood of the Lamb. Forgive the sins of all who sleep in Christ and grant them a place in the kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated. In our offertory hymn today, How Great Thou Art.
Oh Lord my God, when I in house of wonder consider all the works thy hands have made, I see the stars.
Brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and the glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
Be near, O Lord, we pray, to your servant Simon, on whose funeral day we offer you this sacrifice of conciliation, so that should any strain of sin have clung to her, or any human fault have affected her, may by your loving gift be forgiven and wiped away through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, our Holy Father, Almighty and eternal God, through Christ our Lord. In him the hope of blessed resurrection has dawned, that those saddened by certainty of dying might be consoled by the promise of immortality to come. Indeed, for your faithful Lord, life is changed, not ended. When this earthly dwelling turns to dust, an eternal dwelling is made ready for them in heaven. So with angels and archangels, thrones and dominions, with all the hosts and powers of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory, as without end we acclaim.
Amen.
At this time, I invite you to kneel if you are able, and if you're in the front seat, you could be seated. There's no kneeler in the front seat. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and, once more giving thanks, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, to be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
We proclaim our death, and the resurrection until he
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Richard, our bishop, and all the clergy. Remember your servant Simon, whom you have called from this world to yourself. Grant that she who is united with your son in a death like his may also be one with him in his resurrection. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the Blessed Apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. At the Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to say, "Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed open coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours,
now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
The peace of Christ." Just turn to your neighbor with the peace of Christ. For the sake of anyone who is participating through the live streaming of the Mass, I will pray the act of spiritual communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there, and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen. Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. So I now invite you to come and receive communion. If you are either not a Catholic or not prepared to receive communion today, I invite you to come up anyway and ask for a blessing. And do so simply place your hand over your heart like this, and we will give you a blessing.
Communion hymn is found in the Little Red Book, Celebrate in Song, page 106. Let us be bread. Broken.
Please stand. Grant, we pray, Almighty God, that your servant Simon, who has journeyed from this world, may by this sacrifice be cleansed and freed from sin, and so receive the everlasting joys of the resurrection through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Before the final commendation, just a word. First of all, there will be the burial immediately after the funeral at Riverside. Just a little note is that there is some construction going on. There might be a little detour there. Also, there is a reception here at the hall. Thank you to the Catholic Women's League for preparing the reception. Thank you for the Catholic Women's League for being the honor guard today, for leading the rosary and doing the CWL prayer as well. Thank you to the music ministry, beautiful, very beautiful music ministry. A special thank you to Alcid. Alcid was Simon's godson, and he did a wonderful job of the, yeah, why not, for sure. Thank you so much for that that special treat of the preludes. At this time, just before I continue with the final commendation, I'd like to invite Lucille to represent the CWL at this moment for a prayer. Is it Lucille or sorry? Anne will be doing, okay. Anna Flower.
Anna, maybe use my mic.
Yeah, use that mic there. A little bit of an issue with the other mic.
Prayer for our deceased sister. Almighty Father, eternal God, hear our prayers for our sister, Simone, whom you have called from this life to yourself. Grant her light, happiness, and peace. Let her pass in safety through the gates of death and live forever with all your saints in the light you promised to Abraham and Sarah and to all their descendants in faith. Guard her from all harm, and on that great day of resurrection and reward, raise her up with all your saints. Pardon her sins and give her eternal life in your kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Thank you, Anna. Before we go our separate ways, let us take leave of our sister. May our farewell express our affection for her, may ease our sadness and strengthen our hope. One day we shall joyfully greet her again when the love of Christ, which conquers all things, destroys even death itself. In baptism, Simone shared in the death and resurrection of Christ, may she be welcomed in the glory of eternal life. Incense is a perfumed smoke. It rises up to the heavens. It represents our prayers that are accepted by God. We use incense to honor holy things in this life. The body of Simone was the temple of the Holy Spirit. We now honor her body with this incense as a sign of respect for our sister, Simone. We let this incense rise to God, who has called her to share in his glory. To you, O Lord, we commend the soul of Simone, your servant. In the sight of this world, she's now dead. In your sight, may she live forever, forgive whatever sins she committed through human weakness. And in your goodness, grant her everlasting peace. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Dear friends, may every mark of affection and every gesture of friendship that you give to others be a sign of God's peace for you. In peace, let us take our sister to her place of rest. The recessional hymn is Gentle Woman. I'm inviting the Catholic Women's League at this moment to form the honor guard.
Star, so strong and bright. Thank you.